Jesus says, "Come, follow me." It is not only Jesus who says it. Krishna says it too. Buddha says it too. All the old religions of the world are based on that statement. But that statement is a psychological exploitation of man. I cannot say it, "Come, follow me." First, those who have said it have crippled humanity, have made humanity helpless. They certainly fulfilled a certain need. People don't want to be on their own. They don't have guts to create their own path, to walk and create it. They want to be led. But they don't know that if you are being led slowly, even if you have eyes, you will lose them. You will be seeing through the eyes of Jesus, Krishna, Muhammad. Your eyes will not be needed. In fact, your eyes will cause a disturbance. The leader wants you to surrender your eyes and see through his eyes, your legs, and walk through his legs. Do not believe in yourself, but believe in him. To me, it is a crime. It is crippling you, paralyzing you, destroying you. And you can see it all over the world. The whole humanity is destroyed by such statements and such people.